This is News for Nashville.
Good evening. Thanks for joining us. Strong storms left damage, certainly, in its wake this afternoon as a tornado warning sent some Wilson and Smith County residents to their safe spots. News 4's Joshua Cole spoke with a few people today who say they were hit today by the storms after just recovering from the March tornado.